Going down. This is it. This is it! Drop! Going down.
Mission accomplished. Does Pandora think I want to train? Now? I'm not getting out of here until I'm finished.
This is it. Drop!
Try and catch up to me.
This rule holds alluring reenactment of every bloodstained moment your gun remembers. Let me dispose of it for you.
One thing to do.
Squall, are you hurt?
Where is...
Sorry, but to be honest, I'm not entirely sure what happened back there.
Don't worry about him. I'm sure he's weathered worse storms than this.
Oh, yes, he has. For the time being, however, it might be prudent to consider our options should she attack us again. However, it seems the only one among us who stands a chance against her at the moment is Squall.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
You can win. I'm sure of it. After all, you've done it before. What makes now any different?
My memories are vanishing. Soon I might not remember this conversation. It'll be like I never fought Altamisha. That experience will disappear with everything else.
If you lose something, find it!
What exactly do you mean?
And if you forget something, you just gotta remember!
And how would he do that?
With this!
A room?
Well, I couldn't fit anything else in my pockets.
Thank you.
is it. This is it! And I'll take you on any time.
This is the rune that Altamisha took from Squall's Gunblade.
So that's it. The Gunblade remembers my past, my struggles, everything I've been through.
Right. And this rune contains all the memories of your slumbering sword. Every swing, every shot, every deflected blow. It's all right here, ready for your perusal.
By reliving the memories of combat, Squall might regain his prowess.
And next time, the sorceress will fall.
There's just one hurdle. Someone has to enter the rune with Squall to make sure he doesn't lose his way. There's no coming back if he does. That brings us to what to do outside of the rune. Altamisha will be looking for us. The one who stays behind must be ready if she attacks.
Very well. Then
I'll stay here. Maya, you guide Squall along the way.
Are you sure?
Don't worry. I can hold my own if the need arises. Besides, you're much more adept at guiding others to their goals than I am.
She's here!
Go, now. There's nothing to worry about.
Thanks. This garden was formed from the memories of my gunblade, and I know why. It was made to get me ready to fight.
Very good. My role was to ensure you came to this realization safely.
Sorry it took so long.
It was a bit trying at times. The garden itself is very near the end of its limit.
Really? How so?
Altamisha's magic must be seeping into even these memories. That would explain the sudden insurgence of fiends. Is the garden overrun?
Yeah, I had to fight my way through. I wonder how bad things have gotten now. Can't be good.
We needn't worry about that anymore. All that is left is for you to reclaim your power and...
Squall! Maya! I don't know what happened, but there are monsters everywhere!
Oh no.
Let's go.
this is it.
Destroying it all.
Why?
Huh. Is the lost cub baring its fangs? It has to be this way. It's nice to catch up, Squall. Yes, I'm glad I caught you on your way home.
Wait, how do you...
Well, I have ways. After all, the sorceress loves to confide in her knight.
Goes.
so kind.
Just bring it. Strength and solitude are side by side.
Follow.
Thank you.
This is it.
Thank you.
way than to plow ahead.
Yeah.
keep going.
Take you on any time.